Southern crab apples are another native tree that's really popular for wildlife food. It produces a little small fruit in the fall that can be quite bitter for a human to eat it, but the deer absolutely love it. And there's northern varieties of crab apples, and we produce a southern crab apple, which will grow as far north as southern Ohio and Missouri, Illinois. It's an excellent late season fruit that can hold fruit all the way into close to Thanksgiving. It's hardy, it's disease resistant. It's got a few spines on it, so it's you got to be careful when you're handling it to plant, but it's a really productive wildlife tree, and it'll only take 2 to 3 years before you'll start to get some crab apples on it. You need to plant a couple of them for pollination because they'll pollinate each other, and it's another great addition to your home ecosystem for attracting wildlife.